I'm Murad from London. I'm calling Azerbaijani government to release two young activists, Adnan Hajizadeh and Emin Milli.
Hi, I'm Sophia Ahmed. I'm studying Middle Eastern Studies in Saras at the moment, and I'm here to demonstrate against the imprisonment of Adnan and Emin. And we're really urging the Azerbaijani government to hear us and notice that the world is taking notice of what they're doing.
Mən Mürsəl Londondan və mən Adnan və Emin'in azad olmasını tələb edirəm.
My name is Afet, I'm from Liverpool. I support Adnan and Emin.
Hi, my name is Helen, I'm from Germany, studying in London. I just want to tell the government in Azerbaijan that the world is aware of what's happening in Azerbaijan and that we disagree that Adnan and Emin are jailed, and we all ask and hope that they will be coming free really soon. And yeah, we are demonstrating today in a peaceful, really nice way to tell you that please let them free. And
I am Ragnil, and I'm here to demonstrate against the imprisonment of Emin and Adnan in Azerbaijan. I think they are. I know that they are totally innocent, and I think the Azerbaijani government have no right to do what they're doing, and you're saying that putting them in jail for hooliganism is just too stupid, and I'm very sad about this. So please free Emin and Adnan.
My name is Julia, I'm a sixth form student, and I totally disagree with innocent people being imprisoned in Azerbaijan. Therefore I wish for Adnan and Emin to be released.
Salam, ben London'dan Emin və Adnan'a yalnız azadlıq tələb edirəm. Bir günahsız şəxsin 2 ay həbsiz məruz qalması gözümdən tutub qaldı. Biz burada yalnız Emin və Adnan'ın hüquqlarını yox, həm də öz hüquqlarımızı qorumuş oluruq.
Hi, I'm Leila, and I'm calling for the Azerbaijan government to free Adnan and Emin, and I hope that they put an end to this lawlessness and that justice is done.
Mənim adım Kübradır, mən Londondayam. Mən çox istəyərdim ki, Adnan'ı və Emin Millini bıraxsınlar azadlığa. Biz sizinləyik. Özünüzü qoruyun. Good luck.
Hi, I'm Andy. I'm calling for the Azerbaijan government to release Adnan and Emin. I hope justice is done.
My name is Ibrahim. I asked our Azerbaijan government to release them immediately and respect their constitutional rights of the free expression of the world. Let the freedom tell our friends.
Hi, I'm Nagis, and I'm just supporting Adnan and Emin here. They represent the best of what this country has to offer, and we just really want the justice to be done here.
Hello, my name's Dan, and I'm just here to join this project. I want to quote something about something that Martin Luther King once said. He said that our lives begin to end the day we become silent about things that matter. So, free Adnan and Emin.